My name is Dr. Irwin Gross. I've been a physician for over 40 years. For the past 20 years, I've devoted my career to caring for patients with anemia, iron deficiency, and people who are at risk for bleeding or blood loss. Patient blood management is extremely important to me, both as a physician and as a husband, a father, and a grandparent. About a third of the world's population is anemic. It's quite likely that sometime during your life, you will suffer from anemia or iron deficiency. We're all at risk for anemia, bleeding, and blood loss. The very young are those who are most likely to suffer from anemia. Young moms need to be aware of the risk of iron deficiency, not just for themselves and not just when they're pregnant, but iron deficiency in their children. Patient blood management puts the patient at the very center of our care. Do most physicians know about patient blood management? Sadly, many physicians are not aware. This new approach to managing anemia, bleeding, and blood loss, it's important that we as experts in the field make our physician and nurse and pharmacist colleagues aware of patient blood management, but it's something that you as a patient can help with as well. Patients have been the primary driver of many changes in clinical medicine, and patient blood management is another opportunity for patients to be at the forefront of change. The World Health Organization undertook a project to develop and publish a guidance document to help countries introduce patient blood management as the new standard of care around the world. If you and your physician have not heard about patient blood management, there are resources available online to help you learn about patient blood management and even introduce the concept to your physician, your nurse practitioner, or other healthcare provider.